Are you saying that the president still stands by his allegation that President Obama ordered wiretapping or surveillance of Trump Tower, despite the fact that the Senate Intelligence Committee says they see no indication that it happened? Does the president still stand by the allegation?
First of all, he stands by it, but again, you're mischaracterizing what happened today.
No,
the Senate,
I
understand that. And that at the same time, they acknowledge that they have not been in contact with the Department of Justice. So, but at the again, I go back to what I said at the beginning. It's interesting. Hold on. It's interesting how, at the same time, where were you coming to the defense of that same Intelligence Committee and those members when they said there was no connection to Russia? You didn't seem to report it then. There was no. So you want, hold on, you want to comment and you want to perpetuate a false narrative.
When
those individuals have gone out time and time again, when Chairman Nunes has said, number one, that there was no information that he's aware of that existed, that got zero reporting. Number two, when he went out yesterday and said, quote, I think it's very possible, you don't include that in the question mark. The bottom line is that the president said last night that he will be providing, that there would be additional information coming forward. There's a ton of media reports out there that indicate that something was going on during the 2016 election. And I think it's interesting, where was the questioning of the New York Times or these other outlets when that was going on?
So
where was the question?
Be vindicated. Do you think
I believe he will.